Fire department is spraying their big hose down there.